Hello everyone. In this episode of OpenShot tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add text and subtitles to a video, like in this demo video.
Connected to the right speaker. The first one is a USB.
In principle, to add a text or subtitle, first we will need to create an image of the text with transparent background of type SVG or PNG. Then we'll have to add the text image to a track above the video track to create a text clip that overlays the main video. To create the text image, you can use either the title templates provided by OpenShot or an external image editor of your preference. The benefit of creating the image on an external image editor is that we can design and style the text to our liking. Alright, without further ado, let me just show you how it's done through an exercise. So here I have the main video with narrative voice on track 1. And for a start, I will add this text as a video title. So first I will add this image file to the project files. And then I will add a new track for the title text above the main video track. After that, simply drag the title image file to track 2. I will make this title start 0.5 second into the video and last for about 3.5 seconds, which is until the narrator's left hand starts to appear on the screen. And to make it more interesting, I will animate this title text by adding crop effect to the beginning and the end of the clip. To animate the crop effect at the beginning of the title clip, first move the playhead to the start frame of the clip. And then on the crop properties, change the left size and right size properties values to 0.5 so that the title is hidden. After that, move the playhead 1 second to the right, and then go back to the crop properties. Now change the left size and right size properties values to a value such that the title is fully visible. And to make it even more interesting, change the properties interpolation modes to Bezier Ease Out, so that the title's unfolding will appear fast in the beginning and slower towards the end. We can repeat these steps to animate the crop effect at the end of the clip. And now let's play the video to see the result.
These speakers have 3 cables which...
Alright, the next part of this exercise will be adding subtitles, where I'm going to show you how to add subtitle using the title template, as well as an externally created text image. To add a subtitle using the title template, go to the menu bar, click title, and then click the title submenu. On the titles dialog, select gold bottom or gold 2 template, depending on the number of lines of the subtitle to be created. The reason why we use the gold templates is because these templates generate text image without any decorative background. Enter the file name for this text image and then type in the subtitle text. Click the Change Font button to change the font's type, style, and size to your preference. You can also change the text color by clicking the Text Color button. Once you are okay with the text style and color, click Save. Now, as you can see here on the Project Files panel, OpenShot created an image file of type SVG or vector image. This image file is saved in the title directory inside your project assets directory. To add this image file as subtitle, first we'll need to determine the start and end points of this text clip. To do that, right-click the video clip, select Display, and then click Show Waveform. Now we can use the start and end points of each segment of the waveform as a guide to place the subtitle clip, so that it syncs with the narrator's voice. But for the first subtitle, as you can see here on the timeline, the title clip overlaps the first segment of the waveform. So to add the subtitle for this waveform, we'll need to create a new track for the subtitle so that both the video title and the subtitle can be displayed with time overlap between them. Now move the playhead to the start of the waveform, and then drag the subtitle image to the subtitle track. Click and drag the right end of the subtitle clip to align it with the waveform's endpoint. If we play the video, the resulting subtitle will look like this.
These speakers have 3 cables which are permanently connected to the right speaker.
Alright, the second method will be using an externally created text image. For this exercise, I created this text images using paint.net, which is a free image editor that has many of the Adobe Photoshop's capabilities. So add the image files to the project files, and then repeat the steps we did just now to add these image files as subtitle. Now if we play the video from the beginning, we'll have something like the demo video I played in the beginning of this tutorial.
These speakers have three cables which are permanently connected to the right speaker. The first one is a USB cable for connecting the speakers to the power
source. Alright, so that's how easy it is to add text and subtitles to a video in OpenShot. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.